Natasha Stankovic and her son Agastya are seemingly flying to Siberia. For the travel, Natasha wore a white top under a jacket and black pants and shoes. To know more, stay tuned and watch this video till the end. Hardik Pandya ke saath divorce rumors ke baad, Natasha Stankovic ko dekha gaya apna suitcase pack karke apne bete Agastya ke saath Mumbai ke bahar jaate. Several pictures and videos of the duo leaving the city early on Wednesday morning emerged on social media. Natasha has also shared photos on her Instagram stories. In the first picture, Natasha gave a peek of her suitcase which was being packed with her clothes. She wrote, "It's that time of the year." Natasha and Agastya are seemingly flying to her country, Siberia. In another photo, she gave a glimpse of a car as she sat in the driver's seat with a pet dog next to her. She didn't caption the post but added a heart eye emoji. In the video, Natasha was seen at the Mumbai airport with Agastya. For the travel, Natasha wore a white top under a jacket, black pants and shoes. Agastya was seen in a printed t-shirt, beige pants and shoes. He was also seen hugging his nanny, after which the mother-son duo had a chat with her too. Natasha smiled and waved at the paparazzi before entering the airport. Video ke Instagram pe surface hote hi logo ke alag-alag assumptions chalu ho gaye ki shayad wo permanently India chhod rahi hain aur kuch logon ne bola apne bete ke liye hi Hardik ke paas ruk jao. Kuch logon ne Natasha ko troll bhi kiya as the comments read, "Is cute se bacche ke liye hi ruk jao madam Hardik ke paas. She's not wife, she's 70% shareholder. Maybe she's leaving India permanently. Look at the luggage." Isliye nahi gaya Pandya Sri Lankan series ke liye and lagta hai Hardik bhai divorce lenge, isliye Sri Lanka Odi mein personal reason ke liye nahi khelenge. Kuch logon ne to ye tak keh diya ki Natasha bacche ko lekar bhag rahi hain ya wo Agastya ko sirf property ke liye saath rakhi hai. As the comments read, "Paise ke liye baap ko bete se dur karegi. Ek bete ko uske baap se dur kiya, bhagwan tujhe kabhi maaf nahi karega. प्रॉपर्टी के लिए इसको साथ में रखना होगा एंड हाई पैसा, क्या फायदा ऐसे पैसे का, बेटे को माँ बाप का प्यार ना मिले." नताशा एंड हार्दिक डिवोर्स रूमर्स एमर्ज्ड ऑनलाइन अ फ्यू वीक्स अगो. द रूमर्स बिगन विद अ रेडिट पोस्ट. द डुओ हैजंट रिस्पोंडेड टू दिस रूमर्स येट. अ सेक्शन ऑफ पीपल ऑन सोशल मीडिया प्लेटफॉर्म्स सेड दैट दे डेफिनेटली पार्टेड वेज आफ्टर द T20 वर्ल्ड कप विन. नताशा डिडंट शेयर एनी सोशल मीडिया पोस्ट कांग्रेचुलेटिंग हार्दिक ऑन द इंडियन क्रिकेट टीम आफ्टर देयर विन. हाउएवर, शी हैज shared several cryptic posts including one in which she talked about removing problem from life. Well, aapko kya lagta hai ki kya Hardik aur Natasha sach mein alag hone wale hain ya ye phir se koi publicity stunt hai? Aur kya Natasha deserve karti hai itna trolling aur hate jiska unko samna karna padta hai? Do let us know your views in the comment section below and for more such latest updates do follow our page.